That's a great question. And it's a question that NASA will seek to answer with the Europa Clipper spacecraft. Europa is a moon of Jupiter. It's about the same size as Earth's moon, but its surface looks very different. The surface of Europa is covered with a layer of ice. And below that ice, we think there's a layer of liquid water with more water than all of Earth's oceans combined. So because of this giant ocean, we think that Europa is actually one of the best places in the solar system to look for life beyond the Earth. Life as we know it has three main requirements. Liquid water. All life here on Earth uses liquid water as a basis. The second is the right chemical elements. These are elements like carbon, hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, phosphorus, sulfur. They're elements that create the building blocks for life as we know it on Earth. We think that those elements exist on Europa. The third component is an energy source. As Europa orbits around Jupiter, Jupiter's strong gravity tugs and pulls on it. It actually stretches out the surface and it produces a heat source called tidal heating. So it's possible that hydrothermal systems could exist at the bottom of Europa's ocean, and it's possible that those could be locations for abundant life. So could there be life on Europa? It's possible. And Europa Clipper is going to explore Europa to help try to answer that question.